guys, I'm Varun and today I'm going to be doing a soup for you guys. So the soup that I'm doing today is a broccoli soup that has a hint of spinach through it for that vibrant green color. It's a very, very easy soup that is done under 20 minutes. It has no onion, no garlic, so it's absolutely friendly for everyone if you don't prefer these vegetables. And it's such a vibrant green color that is so appetizing to look at, and it tastes absolutely delicious. So let's check out this recipe.